back to Ozarks Live. It's time for another InciDental from NixaDental and Dr. Emily Sutherland. Hi, Dr. Emily.
Hello.
Okay, so let me tell you, a lot of people I know fear going to the dentist. What are some of the common worries that people have when going to the dentist?
Well, a lot of people are worried about certain things. One of those is fluoride. They've heard things that maybe fluoride's bad, maybe it's going to hurt them, should they give it to their kids?
Yes.
Yes, and people worry about it. The important thing to know about fluoride is that it's a naturally occurring substance. It's not just in your water, and it's actually in a lot of foods, and it's a vitamin. It's something your body needs to be its most healthy, and it's something that your teeth need to be cavity free.
So it helps with cavities.
Yes, that's what it does. And it's most important for kids and developing teeth. So expectant moms and kids, it's really important to have that fluoride treatment. Mm-hmm. And it's great for adults if you've ever had a cavity. I mean, have the fluoride treatment at your dentist. It's not going to hurt you, it's going to help you.
Gotcha. What else are people worried about?
People are worried about the x-rays. Mm-hmm. And the thing about the dental x-rays now, they're digital. They're extremely low-dose radiation. You get radiation from other sources like going outside in the sun or taking an airplane ride, or you even get some radiation from eating a banana.
Really?
So it's, yes, we want to limit our radiation, but in the case of dental x-rays, the dose is so incredibly low and helps us so much. The risk-benefit is, it's no question.
Because it's going to help you
to have your x-rays.
Analyze their teeth for the best dental treatment possible, correct?
It is.
Okay, awesome. And if somebody wants to reach you, Dr. Emily, how can somebody get a hold of you?
So, nixadental.com, look us up and give us a call.
Make an appointment today. Thanks. Ozarks Live will be right back.